Hey, welcome to Junior Days. Wait, what? I'm Steve Johnson, the head football coach at Bethel University in Minnesota, and we want to make you aware of our Junior Days that because of this pandemic, we're going to have to do it in a virtual way, and we are excited to bring us to you and interact with you. We sure wish we could have you by us and hug you and do life together with you and show you Bethel and give you a feel, but we can't do that. So instead, we're going to have to tic-tac and talk or whatever that one is, or Google Face Hangout, Facebook. My favorite is Chatter Hangouts, but we're going to give those things to you, and our coaches will be able to communicate. And I think it'll be a good way, maybe the best we can do. We want to get to you. We care about you. We've heard of you or seen you or know you or are having a relationship start with you, or you've expressed interest, and we want to give you the best that we can. Because this, we believe that your college choice is one of the biggest decisions you'll ever make. Who you go to school with is going to mark your life. The people that you are around are going to make your life. At Bethel, we want to have a bunch of guys on our football team. We want to attract guys that love the Lord, love football, and love each other. And we are going to go to war together with happy heart. We talk about being grateful for all things. Happy is the man who is grateful. There's joy in that kind of living. We want to be marked by toughness, not the bravado, tough guy stuff, but the toughness is discipline. I'm there for you. I build trust, because I'm doing this work for you, with you, and we're in this sucker together, and it's a big deal. And then the last thing we talk about a lot is be devoted to one another like brothers. Brothers have a blast together, but they also hold one another accountable, because we are really have high expectations for one another, and we want to grow together in all those things. Again, that toughness, the devotion, with a grateful heart. And so come along with us. Follow us, our coaches. You'll have ways to communicate with our coaches as we move along, and we're excited to bring Junior Days to you in a little bit different way. Compete with joy.